sitting unlevel. I'm sitting in a hole, right? And now I want to rise the trot. Well, I could do this, right? But that doesn't work very well. Or I could do this.
Right.
But every time I go up, my butt's still back and my leg keeps pushing my butt back because it's ahead of me. So now I'm getting this action.
Right.
Okay?
Okay.
So now what we said was, instead of sitting in a hole, we're gonna bring the saddle level and we put you here. And now you can rise the trot.
Easier.
Now, we don't have your leg totally underneath you yet. It's still a little ahead, so we have a little bit of this. Okay. Right? We went from here. Uh-huh. And we went here, but the foot is still a bit in front. Don't worry about it just yet. I haven't solved everything yet, right?
Okay.
But as we bring the leg back, then it gets really easy to rise the trot. Okay. Which is going to be nicer for your horse, because when you're in this downhill position, you're coming back and down, back and down, back and down on the horse this way, up, down, up, down, up, down, instead of being able to control the swing and stay lightly on their back.
Okay.